Good morning! Sara natin may ka-obsidan sa phone. Katapos ko lang mag-shower, inayos ko yung buhok ko. And I'm gonna do my makeup. So yung makeup ko, di ba, konti na lang natira. Dito ko siya nalalagay. Dito. Dito. This is my life. Every time na lang may makeup ako. Hindi naman ako lagi makeup araw-araw. So, meron akong maliit na box dito. And, ilang weeks na akong walang salamin. Kasi lagi siyang nasa labas, sa garage. Tapos kapag may pumunta dito sa bahay para mag-inspect, nilalagay ni Dan sa car. Pero, ngayon, hopefully talaga yung last na nag-inspect nung Monday is yun na yun. Pero, sa tingin kasi ni Dan, medyo matagal pa bago may susunod na titingin. So, balik yung aking salamin. Hello, may umusbong na namang ano, blessing. Pupunta kami ngayon sa balloon place. Party place ata yung pupuntahan namin. Buti na lang open. Mag-order kami ng balloon para sa gender reveal. Oh my gosh, yung gender reveal namin, it's nothing like extra ha. Kami lang dalawa na daan. Kasi first of all, may pandemic. And second of all, hindi talaga ako mahilig sa mga ganyan yung mga maraming tao. May time na inisip namin na i-invite namin yung family niya kahit family niya lang. Pero kahit family niya lang, more than 10 talaga. Kasi included sa count yung kids. Kung kasali yung kuya niya, may dalawang anak, apat na yun. Tapos apat din sa side ng kambal niya. Tapos yung mama niya at saka si Pete. So 10. Tapos kami 12. So more than 10 talaga siya. Kasi inisip sana namin, family na lang. Kasi family comes first naman talaga, diba? Kaya lang sumubra sa count eh. Yun yung gamit ko, VT Cosmetics na Sun Pack. Ito yung gamit ko, guys. Meron siyang SPF 50 PA. Tatlong pluses. And tingnan nyo. Sobrang konti na lang. See? Sa gilid na lang siya. And then for my cheeks, Sugar Bowl Cushion Cheek Color from... Anong brand ba to? Aritum ba to? Yeah. Ah, Aritum. Yeah. Meron siyang puff dito, pero hindi ko ginagamit yung puff. Yung gamit ko is yung brush. Elf Small Stipple Brush. Alright. Sa brows ko, actually, gagamitin ko yung Make Brow. Yung ginagamit ko usually is yung Perfect Brows from Happy Skin. Yung sinusulat ko lang sa gilid lang. But today, may time pa ba tayo? Anong oras na ba? Asa yung phone ko? Maaga pa eh. Si Dan nasa phone na. Kausap ang kanyang mga kliyente. Pero sabi niya dapat 10 alis na daw kami. Kasi parang 10 ata mag-o-open yung balloon place. Continue tayo sa usapan tungkol sa gender reveal pala. Hindi na talaga pwede yung family. And imposible din kung friends lang. Kasi, alam nga naman, friends ko lang yung i-invite ko, diba? Kasi kapag nag-invite kami ng friends, tas dito sa bahay, dapat included din yung friends ni Dan. Wala na. Sobrang more than 10 na talaga siya. So sabi ko, tayo-tayo na lang. Gusto ko din kasi na kami-kami lang. Hindi ako mahilig talaga sa mga celebration-celebration. So yeah, and sa lips naman, usually, lip tint lang ako. So patuloy natin yan, lip tint lang tayo ngayon, di ba? Wala kasi akong madaming choices. Like ito lang talaga ang tinira ko. Ito pala, kapag ginagamit ko yung Make Brow, gumagamit ako nitong Gimme Brow from Benefit. Just to coat it. Okay, lepet. What lepet are we gonna use? Try natin to. Lip Tone Get It Tint. This is from Tony Moly. Alright. We're done. Balik na natin to doon. Dan got stuck on phone calls and emails, so we're still here 40 minutes later. Anyway, we're talking and it's like, Wednesday na pala ngayon? Kala ko Tuesday, feels like Tuesday. So every Wednesday our baby gets a week older. So this is our weekly routine. Every Wednesday, pinapanood namin yung video. So again, I'm using the What to Expect app because it's free. And it shows me like how big is the baby. So the baby is as big as a pear.
It's 15 weeks as well.
15 weeks today, guys. Yes, as big as a pear. And then we've got a video here, and then meron din silang mga body changes. So sinasabi niya sa'yo anong, like by now, ano yung mga changes ng body mo, ganon. And then merong baby science, so pinapakita nila yung development ng baby. But we will watch the video. This is like what we do every week. Different baby bumps ng iba-ibang mama. So, hindi talaga magkapareho, guys. Meron talagang iba, mas malaki pa sa akin, kahit na first, ano nila, first baby nila. Napapansin ko usually yung mga maliliit, yung mas malaki yung bump compared sa mga matatangkad, mas maliit yung bump nila. But, it shows you na, like, you know, kung ano man yung size ng bump mo, it's completely normal kasi iba-iba talaga yung size ng bump ng iba-ibang mama. So, walang malaki, walang maliit. They're all good. Alright, we will go. Wait, malulubat ako, babe. Magpalit muna ako ng battery. May kausap na naman si Dan sa phone. Nandito na ako sa car. Tapos biglang may tumawag sa kanya. Sorry? Keys? No? Oh, yeah, it's here. It's on your chair. You wearing that?
What kind of a balloon shirt bag? What do you want? I'm gonna get dressed up.
I thought you're gonna wear your work shirt. Do you have any appointments today?
Yeah, but not
okay. Later?
Later.
Okay. Just wondering, my love. Busy, my love?
Yeah. Could be busier.
Yeah, my lollipop?
Good lollipop.
Could be busier. Dang.
Yeah.
Could be busier. You're like on the phone non-stop today. Could be busier. Do you have more time?
I'm very good at time management.
We're here, party world. Close yan sila for a while, right, babe? They were closed for a while. When did they open again?
They closed Tuesday, Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday.
Oh, is that like just the regular schedule? Not because of the pandemic?
No.
Oh, okay. So they've been open the whole time?
Yeah.
Boring.
They have been.
Konnichiwa. How are you?
I got this, my love.
You got this? This is your shop? Parang A1. There you go. Party world. What is it, my love?
Tablecloth covers.
Ah, okay. Let's go. May mga balloons. Gusto namin mas malaki pa dito. Gusto namin black. Black, my love.
Yeah.
And then we will not do powder. Yung gusto namin yung foil tapos mga papel. Tapos sasabihin namin kay Ate na sobrang damihan niya para mas vunga. A lot of baby stuff here, babe. Danny boy. What color? That's me. There's no dad.
Maybe share invitations. I can just get them from here.
Nah.
Yeah, surprise.
Surprise your face.
Surprise.
I love it. Oh, look. It's a girl. Boy. Aww. Maganda yan, babe. Baby shower. Baby girl, ang cute. Oh, look. Cute naman ito. May mga ganyan. Is it soft?
Yeah.
My first money box. Oh my gosh, the baby will have a money box already? Are you ready for that?
It's got a money box already. We brought some, remember?
Do I have a money box?
We've got the aeroplane and we might have the other thing as well.
Ah, helicopter.
The helicopter.
Yeah. My love, we will buy this for your birthday.
Already?
Yeah. That's very soon.
Not for a few years.
Ito ba? 40 years, getting old. Marami pa dito, oh. It's a girl. Oh, you will have this balloon when I come home from the hospital. Welcome home. Welcome back. Ito yung ilalagay sa loob, guys. Sabi ni ate. And then, magpapalagay din kami ng maliliit na balloons. Yung gano'ng kalait. Ganito daw. Oh! Do you remember you want blue and pink balloons as well? Here? So, yung balloon daw, mas malaki pa dito. 90 to 60. And Dan wants 3 pink and 3 blue balloons. We got our envelope back! Tinignan lang ni ate, tapos binalik niya sa amin para may copy kami, sabi. Sabi ni Dan, sige, just in case, mamali ka. At least may reference pa rin kami. Ang init na! So, we ordered 2 malaki para sa aming dalawa na Dan. We will do it on Friday. I'm not sure when will you guys see the video, but we will pop the balloon on Friday. And then we ordered another one for the kids kasi we will see them on Saturday. Mother's Day, ganap namin, gagawin namin sa Saturday, not Sunday. So we will see the kids. We will have them pop the balloon para it's fun for the kids. So we did that. We will pick up the balloons on Friday and then pick up the smaller balloon on Saturday. Hello, what are we gonna use to pop it?
A pin.
A pin? How about the kids?
We'll give one of the kids a knife. One of the kids can do it.
Oh, not a knife. We should think about something safe.
You got the wooden shaslik, wooden stick that you put meat on? You could do that.
Alright, are you excited? You know what, I have a feeling now. I think she slept.
I think so as well. Let's keep it quiet. I don't want to say anything.
Ah, naiinis ako.
Oh, good.
Sinabi niya yung isang color, tapos inad ko yung isang color. Biskot din si ate, uy.
Hey, guys.
Masayang animal.
I thought that as well.
You did? That's why I made the face. And then Dan's like, why are you making that face? Why are you making that face? I was like, kasi sabi niya, lalagay natin yung, sinabi niya yung color. So sabi ko, at saka, itong color. Sabi niya, yeah.
It's so good.
It's fine.
God.
Nah, she could be wrong though. Babe! Bakit ganun si ate?
I thought she might sleep when we, like, I thought we should probably, yeah.
Yeah?
Doesn't matter.
So you felt that as well?
Okay.
It's okay. Maybe she's just really used to saying that color.
Maybe.
I don't know. Maybe that's her favorite color. My love. Bakit ganun? That's okay. Did you peek, babe?
No.
The envelope kasi andito lang sa car. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Maybe your shutter's not right. Look at it, turn around.
All good? Mm. We're home. You're having your lunch? Cucumber and salmon. Have you tried it? Sweet chili? No.
Should be good.
Yeah. Oh, you're eating it now?
Yeah.
Sige. Meron akong natirang ano dun eh. Gravy. At saka burger steak from last night. How's it?
Good.
Okay.
Got some salmon?
No. Right. Kaya pala maaga namin nalaman yung gender is because, or hindi pa namin alam, pero alam mo yun. Maagang napatest yung gender is because we did a harmony test when I was 10 weeks pregnant. Harmony test is a test, hindi siya compulsory, depende lang sa'yo. But it is a blood test na ginagawa nila at 10 weeks. Nakaka-detect ng chances of Down syndrome and other like chromosome, whatever, churva, like trisomy 18, trisomy 21, I believe. It also detects the gender. Now, you have an option to take if you want to know the gender or not. Kasi yung iba, nagpapaharmony test lang without knowing the gender. But for the gender part of it, it is 99.9% accurate. So very accurate talaga siya. Kasi nakikita siya sa ultrasound at 20 weeks and I'm only 15 weeks pregnant now. So yeah, that's the reason why. I'm excited. Nakakatawa kasi si Dan. Nung nasa car na kami kasi sinabi ko kanina, diba, na dulas yung babae. Sabi niya, meron siyang sinabi na hulay. Ang naalala ni Dan, yung ibang kulay. Yung hindi ko alam kung nag-joke lang siya para mawala sa isip ko yung sinabi ng babae, pero it's very clear to me kung ano yung kulay na sinabi ng babae. Sabi niya, iligay natin tong kulay na to sa balloon. Like, parang nag-explain siya. For example, ilalagay natin yung, sabihin na lang natin, yellow. Just for example, maglalagay tayo ng iba-ibang shades ng yellow sa balloon. Tapos nagsabi ako ng ibang kulay, yung opposite na kulay, sabi ko, or green, sabi ko. Yes, sabi niya, ah, yeah. Pero yung naalala ni Dan, na sinabi niya, maglalagay tayo ng iba-ibang shades ng green. So, ibang kulay yung naalala niya. So, nung nasa car na kami, sinasakyan ko lang siya para yung sa isip niya ba, ibang kulay. Kasi hindi ko alam. Pero na, gigets niyo ba? I'm pretty sure you get it. Pero, yeah. Very clear sa akin. Kasi ako yung nagsabi ng opposite na kulay. Bali, ako yung nagdugtong kay ate. Ay, ako. Pero maybe, di ba? Yun lang talaga yung kulay na sinasabi niya. For example, di ba? Sa mga tao, kapag nag-i-explain siya, nagpadagdag kami ng more confetti. So, sabi namin, pwede doblehin para mas bongga kapag pinap na namin yung balloon. So, yeah. It's exciting. Ay, naka si Daddy Boy. Hindi ko alam kung he did that on purpose. Ooh, wow! So, are we going to the office first?
Yeah.
Okay.
At the office and I'll come. I'll be home about...
Early?
3:30.
Okay. I'll have ano ngayon, guys, or we will have chicken parmesan today. What else do we need? Not just that. Just that. Really? Yeah. Sumakit na naman yung ulo ko sa car kanina. So, ano, biniblame ko na yung car ni Dan. As soon as dumating kami ng bahay, tapos chill-chill ako sa couch, nawala naman siya. And then, I have, yung sour chewy. Wala lang. I'm not sure if it's all psychological, but made me feel better, which is good. I'm gonna rest for a little bit longer, mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna edit.
Okay.
Did you like the mandarins?
Yeah, good.
Yeah. Is it sour for you?
Nah.
No, it's not sour, no?
Nah.
It's more sweet than sour. Pero meron pa rin siyang sour na taste ng very, very konti. But it's good. Nakaubos ako ng dalawa kahapon. So we will have more today. And sabi ni Pete, malapit na daw, like, mabunga ng buo. Anong bunga? Bunga ng buo. Malapit na mahinog yung orange. Yun daw, sabi niya, very juicy and very sweet. And mas malaki siya dito, so. Magnanakaw tayo doon. Pag nabunga na yung bunga. Lunch time! Binaha ko siya ng gravy, guys. Niluto ko ulit yung gravy kasi tumigas siya. Nilagay to ni Dan sa fridge. Kain tayo! Kain! Gabi na! Si Dan tumakbo. Ang tagal niya naka-uwi. Naka-uwi siya mga 5:30 na ng gabi. Sabi niya kanina, uwi siya 3:30 daw. So sabi ko, ah, baka may mga dumating na appointment. Pero pag-uwi niya kanina, sabi niya, dumaan daw siya sa bahay ng auntie niya. Kasi yung bahay ng auntie niya malapit dun sa last appointment niya kanina. So, nag-stop lang siya dun. Ganyan siya lagi. Kapag may mga appointment siya na malapit sa kapamilya, binibisita niya yung kapamilya. Lalo na yung auntie niya kasi siya lang mag-isa sa buhay. So, binibisita niya yun regularly. Sa lahat sila magkakapatid, siya lang yung bumibisita sa auntie niya. Napaka-family-orientated ng aking Danny boy. So, tumakbo siya. Kasi feeling niya uulan daw. So, at least, okay pa yung weather ngayon. I am cooking chicken. Pinuboil ko muna siya. Sobrang dami nito, guys. Tingnan nyo naman, malaki yan. Madami to. 2 kilos. Thino kasi ni Dan yung 2 kilo. 2 kilo talaga yung chicken do. Grabe. Pero yung iba, hindi ko siya i-air fry. Bukas ko na i-air fry yung iba para fresh pa din. Parmesan chicken yung gagawin ko. for my lunch tomorrow. Si Dan kasi ayaw niya ng leftovers talaga. Ako lang yung kumakain ng leftovers sa household na to. Yeah, ano lang to yung nandito is tubig, of course. Salt, maraming salt kasi ang daming chicken. And then, vegeta. Naka-film ba ako? Yeah, yun lang. Okay na yan. Gagawa pa pala ako ng sauce nito. So, I need butter. And then, Parmesan cheese, garlic powder, and parsley. Yun lang para sa sauce.
Hindi ko na na-vlog yung chicken. Gutom eh. Ubos na ubos. Sabi ni Dan, iba daw ngayon, mas masarap daw. Meron pa akong cheese dyan, but I'm done. Whew, busog na busog ako. Busog? Busog! Busog? Good?